Has anybody watched anything recently?
Stan, like,
been watching The Bear and Scavenger's Reign. I think that's what it's called. Yeah. So that's my answer.
I'm watching Acolyte. Star Wars Acolyte. It's uncomfortable.
You're uncomfortable.
Yeah. Why do you keep watching Star Wars stuff you know you don't like? I don't get it.
It's called hate watching.
I made a pact with a friend. We're watching it together every week.
Ah, that's a shame.
We made the pact before it came out, and at that point, I was like, hey, maybe it's going to be good. No.
No, come on.
Oh my god, I need to find Dark's stupid-ass name again. Hold on. Okay, there it is.
It's
Mogrindis.
I believe I'm in too.
What have I watched?
I don't see my name. It doesn't pop up. Wait, is my character gone?
That's fine. I found it in... Wait, did you delete yourself?
No. Why is he gone? Oh, fuck.
Wait, your character...
Hold on, let me just...
Oh, yeah. So, the pet on my ship is actually a snake. I thought it was a snail, but it's actually a snake. So,
Well, maybe he is gone, because I had to reinstall stuff.
Oh.
Well, why didn't it save to the Steam Cloud?
I don't know. My old characters from when I played before weren't on the cloud either, so maybe they just don't do that.
No, I have to come
You said you uninstalled it. It still should have been saved on your computer, though.
It should have.
Yeah. But...
He's gone.
Oh, shit. I hope you didn't have anything important on your person.
No, just,
Dark, I will give you my flamethrower.
That means he's gonna have to... Wait, you can skip the tutorial, but you're gonna have to do all those missions again.
Aw, damn it. Aw, damn it. I had my Woody clothing on. Remember from the Nova person, they get the cloud people, the gas cloud people, they get goofy looking clothing that makes them look like Woody from Toy Story.
Yeah.
Oh.
Every race has a different aesthetic. Like, the glitches are medieval. The birds are like Egyptian, that kind of stuff. Yeah, so your people are cowboys.
Stupid. So they're just big balls of gas.
I think it's kind of cute.
All right, let's see. Oh.
Oh yeah, we just flew to a new area. Oh yeah, so my snake's name is Satan.
Oh.
No. Satan.
Yeah. And there's like a little bit of a story behind that. So like, when I was playing some WoW with my brother, they had this thing where you could catch animals, like, you know, snakes and spiders and frogs and, you know, just little creatures. And it wouldn't let me name my snake Satan. It was like, you can't use that word. And like, what? Why the fuck can't I use the word Satan? So, yeah. In your face, wow.
Wait, how did you name your pet anyway?
No, it's just mentally.
Oh, okay. I was like, what?
Aw. Did you see that? He just followed you across the ship. He likes you.
Nah.
Hello there. You're a cutie pie.
My other snake's name was Jafar, which I thought was also a pretty good name for a snake.
What was the name of the parrot from Aladdin?
Iago.
Because Jafar was the antagonist, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
Gilbert Godfrey.
Yeah. I'm gonna put some of my more important stuff in here, like my tech cards and my manipulator modules, so they don't get mixed up with anyone else's. Oh, I have some blueprints. Lunar base lantern and lunar base lockers.
Beam me up.
All right, what's your name?
Hold on one sec. Let me get my reward. I want my reward.
Get
every instant gratification.
Get everything out of your locker. The snow in a one horse open sleigh.
Food it is.
Scared the crap out of me. It's really, really loud. Let me turn that down.
Alright, have fun.
Alright, my name is...
Yeah, make sure you grab everything out of your locker, too, on your ship.
You got it.
Oh, I have a bag I haven't opened.
Oh boy. Loot box.
Wait, can I just... Oh my god.
What are you doing to my ship?
I'm turning it into a forest. It's alright, it's fine.
There, that's my name.
That way Ionis can never come out. He's stuck there. We don't have to smell his stinky robot self.
My god.
I should have named myself Invite Me. That was so much easier.
Yeah, I don't know why you keep adding apostrophes to your name. One of you needs to eat.
Well, I'm an alien. You're the aliens to me.
Well, you're the stinky, aliens, so... we're the aliens.
Yeah, you're aliens.
Hold on. Anyone is an alien here...
It's Ionis, we know.
Thank you.
I wasn't trying to stick up for you, it's just a fact.
And to protect my identity.
You don't have an identity.
Ah, yes I do.
I'm gonna shake you, Ionis. Make all your bolts come loose. Your screws and bolts come loose.
No, don't threaten me with a good time.
Never mind.
Anyway, moving on.
So I have like two-ish, 2.5-ish hours.
What do you, did you play more Destiny?
Yes.
It's your destiny to raid.
Well, we were gonna raid today, but that fell through, so now Ewok and I are doing this like two-person activity. Okay, that sounds weird. We're doing like a two-person mission.
That sounds weird because you said it bad. You said it sounds weird, so now it's weird.
Yeah.
What class do you play?
Warlock.
Oh, ranged DPS, I guess.
Well, they're all ranged, I guess. Hunter is more DPS. Which I also, it's like my secondary is Hunter, but yeah. Warlock is more support-ish.
Well, they can't have, which, what are you, like a light, or like, what are they called, void or something? Which kind of are like the elemental Warlock, I forget. I don't know much about Destiny, can, but I know there's variants.
You can kind of switch at will, so... I usually run Solar because it's more on the support side, like when we're raiding and stuff.
Need that, yeah.
But when I'm playing solo, I run Stasis, which is basically ice powers.
Oh yeah, ice to meet you.
Did you get my invite?
I'm in your game. Oh, there it is. Cluey.
Yeah.
I don't know, looks like a Draugr from Skyrim. Mariska looks like a Mariska from Stardew.
Wait. Who?
That's Mariska. She looks like if Mariska was in Stardew Valley.
Oh, I see. Dude, why are the musical instruments so loud? Compared to everything else.
But yeah, Destiny's cool. Dude, everybody I know plays Final Fantasy Online. Everybody. It's like they're addicted. They're addicted to it.
Yeah, a lot of people play that.
It's a good game.
I played it until my free month ran out. That was before you could play up to a certain level or whatever. I had like a month. And so I played it for like a month with my brother. And then... Yeah, I didn't want to pay for it. The subscription,
yeah, no.
So... Alright, teleport to one of us.
I teleport to Mariska and I'm in a dark hole and on an unknown planet. I'm scared.
Wait, what? Okay, teleport to me or Ionis, then.
He's lying.
He's underground when I teleport to Mariska.
I don't know, I wouldn't put it past Starbound to have weird teleporting.
Whoa, does someone have cicadas?
There you
what
are.
What the hell? Mm-hmm. What did it spot? I teleported to Mariska and it put me underground on some weird planet. And that's odd.
Alright.
Probably because you're stinky.
You damn right I am.
It's like, this is where you belong. Okay, well, we need to make you some armor.
Gas cloud. What do you mean? This looks good.
You're gonna fucking die. But okay.
What? My pompadour.
How are we gonna do this since he has this?
Well, I can teleport to. Oh shit, you're right.
You wanna know what my special attack is? That.
Yeah, stinky, like I said.
Dark, what are your missions? Like, what's.
Explore the orbited planet.
We'll have to fly back to the first world, perhaps.
It's boring. Can we just ignore it?
Yeah.
I can just abandon it.
Well, you can't get the missions we have until you do those. That's the problem.
It's lame.
If I teleport to the Ark, can you teleport to me? Let's try that. I don't think it's gonna work, but maybe we'll skip a few things.
Beam to... Hey, I'm back. What's up?
It didn't work.
He just came back.
Just beam 5 feet away.
Okay, well...
Thanks. I forget what the inventory. Okay, there we go. We're getting somewhere. I remember. All right. Shit.
I'm teleporting to our farm. We don't have to fly back. We can just... Because we have, like, the flag here. Hold on. I'm gonna go... to where that gate is.
Wait, hold on. Wait. Hi.
Hi.
What's going on down here?
We're gonna... We're gonna find that gate so that you interact with the gate, and then we're gonna find you some stupid cores.
Oh my god. Oh,
you have to do the boss battle again and everything.
Do I?
Yeah.
Do you really have to do that again?
Yeah, you have to do everything again. If you want to catch up with us.
Does it actually make you do it, or isn't that optional? Oh my god, I don't
Why
even
would
have
it be optional?
Wait, I have cores on me. Here.
Is there a way to... Well, yeah, but he has to find the gate first.
But here, just take them so I don't forget. Come
Wait,
here.
I don't even have a gravity gun. I skipped the tutorial.
You don't have a manipulator? Chest.
Hold on, let me go back to my ship. My shit.
I told you to get your ship before you came out here.
I did open it, but it apparently wasn't... Yeah, it wasn't in the locker. I just had, it was a broken broadsword. Some food.
You sure you don't have it on you? You just doesn't have- you don't have it equipped? You can check.
Oh shit.
Oh, I do have it equipped. Ha ha ha. Hey, you're right. You're looking out. Holy shit.
Oh,
yeah,
it's burning me. Stop and
swear.
I was gonna say, it's kinda scary over here.
This is- oh shit!
I have a parade. Okay, Dark, teleport to me now.
I'm coming.
Yeah, we got them.
Teleport.
So clue is right.
Yeah.
Am I in the right spot?
Okay, never mind. So yeah, what does that do for you?
Go here.
Okay, you can...
Ow.
It let you teleport? Did it...
Yeah, now it says find this...
Now
okay,
it says
yeah,
what?
It updated the quest, yeah.
Okay, good. Oh, this person has a quest for me. Become a peacekeeper.
Oh, fuck that. Can I become a chaos maker?
I'm hungry.
I can't eat.
Can we buy food here? It's a shop, right?
Like yeah, but I wouldn't waste your money.
Dude, she's far away. She kind of...
Okay, so are you talking to Esther and all that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the farmland.
Okay.
Because I'm gonna make some more food so we don't
run
out.
Dude, that thing in the intro is scary, the big tentacle thing. The picture they show of it.
Yeah.
Ooh. Puppy!
You know, and two, in the lore, apparently, that's... It's just a projection of it, right? It's not released into the universe. I discovered things long forgotten that weigh heavily. Okay, Esther, you're rambling.
Yeah.
Old lady.
She does that.
Shut up.
So, as someone who played a lot of MMOs over the last 15 years, I tried Final Fantasy 14.
And?
I couldn't handle it. The graphics were just too cutesy, maybe. The art style... No, you know what? I could deal with the art style and stuff. It was just doing stupid MMO quests that completely... I can't do that anymore. I spent too many years doing it. Hey, bring me 20 of those. Go into that place and kill 15 enemies. No. No, I can't. I can't do it.
Wow, Grimby, man.
Wow does that too.
World of Warcraft did that. Star Wars The Old Republic did that, Elder Scrolls Online did that. I don't know what the fuck else I played, but probably did that too. The one saving grace of The Old Republic is that at this point, they switched leveling to be so quick you can level up just doing like main story quests, which are slightly more varied. And well, there's a plot. But it just can't. Game might be good. I just did this for too long. If a quest giver tells me to go somewhere and kill 15 of something and bring something in, I just throw up. On that NPC, just...
Which grinding? That's what I don't like about MMOs, is they take so much time. A friend argued, they said, or the director of Final Fantasy 14 said that they designed the game so you have time to do things in life, and I'm like, dude, there's a million roles that you have to grind, like all of the utility roles, like they have like botanists, which is essentially you just cut down trees and everything, and you know, you can sell them or level up armor or whatever. And I'm like, you know, all that stuff, thanks. You're telling me the game's not made to grind and keep people in the game for as long as possible? Come on. Yeah, it takes so much time. People grind this game. I'd rather just play a number of other games than a monthly prescription game. And also too, when you pay a monthly prescription? It's a prescription, yeah. Monthly prescription of my medication.
Yeah, I knew what you meant. Yeah.
It's psychological too. It's like, well, I put my invested money in this now, might as well keep going.
It's the, oh god.
So I'm gonna have to unsubscribe my membership and go through that hassle.
You feel like, oh my god, I played this game for so long, I have so much time invested in it, so much money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It will feel like I'm losing something if I'm dropping subscription.
The sunken cost, that's what I was looking for. Yeah.
That's right, exactly. Second house fallacy.
I
tried it. I hated it.
Don't turn. Yeah.
Alright. Well, I made a bunch more food.
I'm not into the whole weeby thing.
I'm gonna keep a bunch of the extra food on the ship.
In case of a food emergency.
I'm glad that once human isn't like that. At least from what I've played, you 30 hours I've already put in it. I hope it doesn't become like that. So far, it seems like all of the quests are unique in that game, so...
Oh, shit.
There are just so few types of quests you can get in a video game, right? Escort someone, kill someone, bring proof, escort some... But it has to be, like, given on a... in a way that makes you forget that you're doing the same mission over and over again with different colors and graphics.
And the stories are just nonsensical, too. Oh my god. We need to kill the savage butthole monster to save the planet of Shaka Zulu 7.
You just described half the episodes of Star Trek. Jokes aside, the game needs to make you feel like you're doing something else than repeating the same quest over and over. And some games do it better than worse, and I felt personally Final Fantasy XIV didn't really do justice to it. Also, the strange, creepy little baby people, that was creepy. Lapel, whatever, it was just creepy. You don't like children.
The auto chip. Bye. Score.
Okay.
Take that.
If anyone needs food, there's a bunch on the ship.
Thank you.
Come back here, I need your meat.
Just don't touch any of my other shit, and we're good.
It's what we say to animals in real life.
Come, I need your meat.
Come back here, I need your meat.
Give me those entrails.
That too.
That we say in Valheim.
Yep.
That's what vampires say to humans. Come back, I need your blood.
Oh man, I forgot. I was supposed to watch that new season of Interview with the Vampire.
But that's a show.
You know what? I wanted to. I'm probably going to continue watching because I heard that the second season was better. So.
Yeah, it was kind of a weird. Out of the blue, they're making a TV series out of Interview with the Vampire. It's kind of a sequel, but also retelling of it. It's the same, but it's different.
You know, I was thinking about that, and when the movie came out, you know, this was before the whole vampire craze, so if it had came out when Twilight came out, it would have been a lot more popular. And they didn't get to really expand on Anne Rice's universe until now they're gonna be doing that, so it's like, I wish it happened in the 90s, I don't know.
Like Buffy, all like the good stuff.
All right, so.
Mining facility time,
okay, so that's to get the boss?
Yeah, I don't need armor.
We have.
Oh, I mean, I don't... do we?
We have like iron and stuff, like, go back. Yeah, teleport to me.
Use a back scratcher, Mariska, look. See?
That's your shoulder. Now it's your back.
Have you checked all of the chests?
Yeah,
Oh, there's a bunch of blueprints in here.
Here we go. Whoa. Oh, it's dark here.
Yes.
Yeah, so... And it's the thing is it's dark.
Go ahead and raid the chest. We have 28 iron.
Oh, I'm hungry. Do it. Whoa, give me that back.
Okay, hold on. I will do my best not to eat it in front of you this time. What's the drop button? Is it Q?
Yes.
It's not. Oh wait, there it is. Okay.
Oh my god, rice, popcorn, baked potato, what an odd meal. Thank you. Star Wars is going on over there.
Yeah!
Oh, look at all the food, delicious.
Okay, so yeah, there's a bunch of materials in here. There's weapons, there's whatever. So
remember, you can eat creatures with three and out.
You should be able to craft yourself a set of armor.
Oh yeah, I remember how to do that. Oh god, I'm so. I thought I was gonna burn to death by walking in front of. I had memories of Valheim.
You're not the only one. But yeah, I tried Final Fantasy. A buddy of mine was like, yeah, there was a free month or something of playing. Yeah, went to play it, run a dungeon or two. No, no. Maybe I'm just too old for new MMOs like that.
I only have space for one at a time.
Oh, yeah, that's for sure.
So, yeah.
I want to play a game that has decent writing, and a lot of those MMOs don't.
Oh god. Yeah, MMOs and writing. The best writing in MMO I've seen was in Secret World. But that MMO is not working anymore. Or it changed so much it doesn't represent the...
Well, the MMO model isn't exactly conducive to good storytelling a lot of the time.
It keeps going, and then people move on, look, writers. Unless you keep people there for, like, ever.
I think Star Wars The Old Republic had a relatively... Because every class had their own... It was BioWare, right? So every of the eight classes had their own storyline. It could access locations only for this class for the story. So it felt like playing like a very MMO / BioWare RPG.
Where did the tent go? Are we taking it with us to the mining facility?
Tent.
There are beds there.
Oh! Yeah, there we go. That's the tent. Someone... I was in it, sleeping, and someone... Dude, I wanna play.
Did you make yourself some armor?
I'm looking for how do I stop doing this? I'm stuck. Help!
Don't stop!
It's so loud. Why is it so loud?
I can't help it.
Just switch something to something else on the hotbar.
I can't. I've got started.
Just switch weapons.
I got the fever.
Or put it away. Put it in the chest.
Can you hit escape?
Here. Do you have any woven fabric?
We should have some cotton somewhere. I have some on my person, I think, actually.
I can't hear anything over that music. Oh, woven fabric is just plant fiber.
Oh, it is plant fiber. How much do you need?
I will need...
Like 5? 10?
15.
15, okay.
And a string. So I can look like a total dork.
Okay, where are you?
Right here.
Alright, get away from Ionis.
I am behind Ionis.
Okay. right, go ahead.
New pants music. What's that? Grandpa will return one day. Shooting pool at me.
Ow, you bitch!
Slacks, got it.
Need to replant these potatoes really quick.
You play Overwatch at all, Clue?
Oh, shit. No.
Did you ever play Overwatch?
I had, like, 4 hours into it, I think. Or maybe 6 at the most. Like, ever. So, no, not really.
Ah, okay.
Type of game. Type of game that'll make me hate my life.
Oh yeah.
Since earlier we talked about stuff we watch and I focus on the reason I hate my life, I actually recently started rewatching the X-Files. You know, the original
truth was out there.
That show was, for the time, really solid. And while I don't believe in aliens and stuff like that, it's
Wait, nah, can we say you don't believe in your own people?
No.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
Wow. No wonder no one likes you. Yeah, I was supposed to rewatch it, but I got a million other things. I keep finding new stuff to watch. So that's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it.
I keep finding new stuff to watch. It is horrible. So, yeah, X-Files is good old 90s entertainment. And when watching the show years ago on the telly, I was more identifying with Mulder. Because he seems like the more vibrant character, and, you know, at the end of the day, he is right, because there are aliens out there. But being an adult, I really much more sympathize with Dana Scully. More rational and level thinking. Mulder just comes off as fucking crazy.
You, the rational thinker? That's a lie.
Alright, I'm headed back to the ship.
Oh boy, here we go. Here it comes. Alright,
Okay. There we go. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm
gonna teleport to the coordinates of... Wait, he says he gave me the coordinates to...
Well...
What?
Yeah, come to the ship. Hey, Satan.
I sent the location coordinates to your ship sail.
Yeah, so I know how to get there.
I'm here.
So we go here, missions.
Oh.
Mining facility. I don't know if you guys can like teleport to me or what.
about to find out. Nope. Just sent me back to the ship.
I'm here.
Oh, maybe you weren't loaded in yet. Let me try again. Okay.
It's a very serious mission.
It is.
That's why we brought an ice cream truck.
Ice cream truck? Yes. And it's why you're snoozing.
Yeah. Eh, I'll take the health. Oh shit, I forgot to replant this rice. Oh well, later.
Oh shit, there's aliens! Oh, forgot about that. Oh, what are they? Chicken? I need a gun. Wait, what am I doing?
I told you search through the chests. Something.
Well, you're holding your instrument instead of fighting.
I don't care as much about exploring this time. I think we just go.
There's still stuff in the chest. I'll still check them.
Yeah, but I was thinking we would just rush it.
Yes, okay.
We can if you guys want to.
I mean...
Reloading. Dark, you should have a flamethrower somewhere lying around.
I do, but I'm just walking backwards.
Need to turn sound effects down a little
bit. Oh, it's not effective. Oh shit, yeah, flamethrower it is. It sucks. It actually sucks ass. It's almost about as useful as the saxophone in combat.
Oops. Ow.
Ow, my face.
Leaps of faith, baby. Oh. Hey, look, they're doing shit. Can we kill the humans? Aw, we can't. I mean, good.
You wanna kill Mariska?
No!
Oh, he's the exception.
Oh, great. I have to pretend to be human.
Who's shooting balls?
No! Ooh, what is that?
Wait.
It was weird. I don't think they ever explained what the big crystal tentacle thing we're fighting is. The whole idea is that they dug too deep.
Are they dwarfs?
Close.
Hi ho.
Did that just bounce off the wall? Oh, that's cool.
Do you have like a grenade launcher?
Some sort of ice launcher.
Ow.
Nope.
I have a flame launcher.
And it slows them down.
Oh yeah, do you have like med kits?
I don't have med kits, no. I just use my health to heal, or my food to heal my health.
Okay.
What's in here? What the hell's that? I don't know what it is. I'm taking it.
One sec.
I'm sure you could kill these people.
Wait, can I dual wield though? No way. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am American.
That was a good quote.
Alright, Dark, where are you at? Are you
right here? Oh yeah, I forgot his pals. Whoa, yeah. Thank you.
No problem.
Ah! Oh, it was a tough beat.
Look at them, prolonged contact with the air cache could show symbols of nature of their being.
What is this voice? Is it supposed to be Esther?
Yeah, that's what
it's me, Esther, the leader of the colony.
Alright.
Oh, we need a cloud of farts.
You're not human.
There he is. Oh yeah, we can't go that way yet.
Anyways, I lived.
Ah!
Fuck, that was scary.
No escape. Okay.
Oh my god, there we go, man!
Remember the beams.
The beams of awesomeness. Hey, you can get that and then...
Get to the button! No, no, don't turn it off!
Whoops. It's okay. It worked.
Oh shit! Ow.
Okay. We're fine.
Yeah. Starting.
Okay, there goes my ankles.
Ouch. There goes my health. I fell for way too many of those levels.
I keep forgetting not to hold the button. Wait, why is it not... Why did it not shoot him?
There we go.
I don't know why it wouldn't let me shoot.
Shit. Oh no. Ah!
No! Oh my god.
I'm fine. I'm cool.
Nothing to worry about. 100%.
Ow. Mariska, hug me!
Okay.
Okay.
No pressure. Wait, did somebody turn off a button? Who keeps turning off the buttons?
That was me. Ow. Oh wait, he's
fine.
Right,
we got him.
Okay.
I think it's dead.
Anyone else in the mine survive the attack? I don't know.
I don't know, stupid. Go up and find out. Why are you asking us? We've been fighting everything. You have two eyes.
Different weapons.
Whoa. A tech card upgrade. Ole mole.
Oh, it's two-handed. Oh.
Capture pod.
I took it.
Went in there.
No, there was another one. I kind of prefer one-handed.
The air kiss.
Here, I'll put one of the capture pods back in so someone else can have it.
Somebody might as well take weapons and shit, cause
just bring it all. Just bring them all and we'll just put them in a chest.
The crystal's been obtained. Congratulations. That was your first quest.
Okay. So did your quest advance?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Hey, human, you can follow us. I'm gonna put you in that capture pod. Now,
I think you talked to Esther again.
Otherwise, wants me to talk to the Duder, McDuder.
Oh yeah, don't forget to, get your dash move from the scientist guy.
Yeah, see all those little mini quests.
Yeah.
The dash move.
Does that mean he has to do the little...
The obstacle course again? Yeah.
Yeah.
Boo.
So I'm gonna go and go try and get more meat.
Oh, hi, penguin.
The penguin should run this place, old man. Will I get teleporter core? Wait, no, that's not it. Oh, maybe I had to just get a teleporter core. And I gotta talk to Esther. Holy shit. Still go.
I'll right back.
I think the food is glitching because all of them say that they should stay fresh for a while, and then suddenly one of them will just rot out of nowhere.
Rip.
Yeah. I'm gonna go plant this rice, which I forgot to do earlier. There's a bunch of shit that I need to do.
Wait. Lunar base crate.
What earth to the back? That was destroyed.
Can I even crack that? I don't think so. Oh, just tungsten bar? Just one. Alright.
Scan everything. Everything. Know everything about everyone.
Oh, yes.
Scan those chairs. Scan this Sionis.
Beep, boop, boop, beep.
I would really not rather scan Ionis. I would really rather not. What the fuck did I just...
I don't know what you said. It sounded like English, but...
There's this dude following me.
No, I'm not. Oh.
Not you. There's some human following me.
Yeah, way to be subtle, Ionis.
Stop following me!
Wait, did you get a crew? Mate?
I think so. I don't know. He's following me.
What?
Wait, not anymore. He stopped.
Oh.
He kept following me and I was like, bruh.
Because we want those. We want crewmates.
He was just a fella. But he kept following me for a while and it was weird.
You sure that wasn't Ionis?
Hey, hi, I'm Ty. I hope you enjoy your adventures across the universe. How sweet.
Sounds pretty sus.
Or are you being nice? That's a little sus, pal. Okay, what else can we plan? What the heck?
Whoever put that platform, it was blocking the plants and I had to move it.
It's weird sometimes people follow you in this game. And you think that they want something and they're just trying to talk to you and say, oh, I hope you have a good day.
Bitch. Sounds Canadian to me.
It might be. We'll always hold the door for you here. It's a society based upon apologies and door holding.
People hold doors here too.
I know. Well, that's nice to hear that it's not just...
That's just Americans appropriating Canadian culture.
What?
How dare you?
Oh, nice.
It's a Canadian tradition. Is the door sticky after, because Canadians always have maple syrup in their hands?
Do you have maple syrup on your hands right now?
Absolutely, my keyboard's so sticky.
I'm glad you specified what's sticky.
Sounds like no way to live.
We're used to it.
No, I took a stupid medkit. Oh my god. Stop sliding.
I am tired. I hate being tired. I hate it.
Why are you shooting
coffee
so much
into my veins? Like a med school student.
The farm has been tended.
Scan objects to find flora and clues. I don't want to do that. That sounds boring.
Wait, wrong button.
I want to kill giant tentacled things. Now that sounds like something cool. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, yeah. What is up with you and tentacles? Are you embodying Naku right now?
Well, maybe, yeah. Now that we're familiar with scanning, we need to start finding... Fuck, it's boring. I know Flora and it's Clue. I'll scan her.
No!
Fuck. Get over here. Oh shit, my food's here. I'll be RB. I gotta scan that food before my Uber.
Oh my god, hit him!
That was so intense.
Shit, I probably gotta exit out of the game real quick so I don't starve to death in real life, too.
Trying to get meat off these enemies are so annoying. I mean, who throws a spear in an arc anyway?
Okay, I'm good. What's up, Satan?
Are we staying on the first planet for a while? Or are we moving to the second one?
Well, the ship is parked at the second one already, so yeah, I'm gonna see what my side quests are looking like, because might as well make some use of this time. Okay. Lost teddy bear. Yeah, I don't know. Ten silver bars. I'll do that. We have silver at the base.
26.
Okay.
Well, I think we can make the teddy bear. Yeah. Woven fabric and cotton.
Oh. Wait, where do we make that? At the loom?
At the, yeah, yeah. I don't think we have cotton, though.
I do.
And then the other one was silver. Oh, I have to go underground for silver.
Here, I'll make 8 of the cotton wools so that I can give you some. Aw, it's cute. Okay. Okay. There you go.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Alright, and what else do we need? Oh, woven fabric.
Wait, where did the metal go?
Oh, it's in space.
Oh, there it is. Great. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the Ark momentarily. What are you giving me, Mr. Bear?
Wait.
Oh.
What?
Pet card. What?
Wait. What?
What's
it said wrong? That it said that when you gave him the teddy bear, it said, "Oh, oops, he got the teddy bear from someone else. Quest failed."
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Wait, why can only one person do that?
I don't remember that at all.
I don't remember that either.
Oh, I can buy silver. Oh. Oh, well, I'll just do that then.
Wait, well, I can't there's, get to there's 10 bars there. At the base.
Yeah, forget it, Jonas. I don't care.
I don't care about giving people teddy bears either.
That's not what happened. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's weird, because we all got that quest separate, so...
If you... Here, I'm waiting for the obstacle course for you.
Wait, what obstacle course?
For the new jump that the scientist gives us. It's what the bars
are
for.
Oh, for the bars. Oh, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Said I'm ready, you fuck. Okay. space bar while in the air. Double jump! Whee! Okay.
Yes, finally.
Yeah. You can
keep yourself from breaking your ankles now.
Oh, good.
Ooh, that was a little low.
Okay. No! I fucked up.
I followed you!
Don't blame me for that.
I thought Clue knew the way.
I mean, I do know the way. I just messed up. That one's a lot easier than the other one.
The other one, you were like trapped.
Yeah.
So I have a recording of a friend saying something out of context, and I think he's taking it a little too seriously. What do you guys think? If I send you the clip and.
I mean, I'm not gonna listen to it on stream.
No, don't listen to it on stream.
If it's gonna be just a fart noise, that's okay.
And no, he wants gold bars now.
Yeah, don't.
Do we have any gold?
Okay, so.
7.
You might have trimmed it a bit.
Oh, we can wait on the gold one. I'm just glad that we have the. Double jump.
I mean,
Oh yeah, did you guys find the quest for the guy who's like, do you want to be a peacekeeper?
Oh yeah, that's what we were supposed to do, right? Wait, do I have that? Oh yeah, the gassy guy.
I can't use my double jump out here, though. Can you? Huh. Oh god, I have to type your dumb name out again. I thought you learned your lesson last time, but if your character ever gets deleted again, try to make it something easier.
Yogi Bear.
No.
Go with Dan.
Don't listen to Ayana's.
You just gave her my secret identity.
Okay, well, if you're on the, what's it called? Find clues to locate the floor and the artifact.
You're the floor and artifact, aren't you?
I'm not that old, but... Yeah, once you're on that, we can proceed.
I am. I also have all the... I mean, I don't have to do all the quests here. Oh, I guess I should do the obstacle course, though, huh?
Yeah.
I think you have to.
Hello, Marishka.
Cowboy.
Arthur Morgan should have been my name. That would have been good.
That would have been an easier name to type out.
Yeah. Alright. Oh.
Excuse me, I'm rather busy. We're at the forefront of new developments.
I picture him talking like Mark Hamill. You see the monstrous game, there's one that gives it like an RPG class system, and you could be like a soldier who uses like ranged weaponry, or you could be like a paladin with a shield. It's kind of neat. It's so simple, but it seems like it fits this kind of game.
Really? In a different patch. Because this game is kind of not really an RPG game in the general sense.
It feels like a French style based on. Well, I don't know, kind of reminds me like a better, like a 2D version of Starfield.
Well, because this game, they don't give the race a stat, so it's just. It's
yeah.
It doesn't even matter what you are.
I wish it did, though.
I think it matters.
I think it would have been cooler.
For like certain things, like more subtle things.
Yeah.
Or even then, that doesn't really matter. I think it would be cool if,
I think it matters for food and stuff. But, yeah. Not so much stats.
There's one big difference that I know of, I was reading, is that the Nova Kid class, which is, you know, the gas people, like my guy, he can craft guns. Which is kind of silly because, well, again, it's cool. Maybe that's why they have like the gunslinger aesthetic, because they're supposed to be, you know, fans of guns. But why don't like the plant people, like maybe looking like heal people or something, or make food? Then humans are always like versatile classes. Maybe they get like a bonus to everything.
I like how loud he eats.
What are you talking about?
Satan.
Wait.
Satan, come eat your
There's
food.
A samurai here? Holy shit, I want his armor. Can I kill him and take his armor?
I guess he's full. Are you full? Oh, he's sleepy.
Aw.
Who's a sleepy boy?
Where's the parkour
Wait,
thing?
Is it a boy? I didn't ask.
Yeah. He's a boy. I mean, I guess I could name a girl Satan, but I don't know if I would. It's the scientist guy.
He's always.
You have to give him copper bars to learn your dash. So you need 10 copper bars to learn dash and 10 silver bars to learn. Oh, he ate it! What?
Yeah, he ate the first two you threw.
That's a good Satan.
What's your dog doing?
I had no idea that they ate.
You didn't hear the loud chewing sound he made?
No, I thought you were talking about Dark.
Oh, no.
Oh, am I loud? I'm
mute. No, it's fine.
Oh, I'm going to continue to chew loud. Also, I never got a party invite, but you made it in your game.
What? You didn't? I sent you one.
Hold on, okay, what's going on? Hold on, don't invite me yet. Hold on. Let me see if I'm actually in your game. This game
no,
is
it
weird.
It said you disconnected, so you were here.
No, wait, my game crashing for some odd reason.
Wait.
Starbound, more like desktop bound. Yeah. Wait, I would be in your game because I saw Marishka walking around. Okay, I'm here. I'm in my ship. In my shit. There's an invite. I guess I gotta get those copper bars. Beam down to the planet. Coachella or M2.
Yeah, I'm gonna beam down.
What is that thing?
Just to see. Wait, why won't it let me beam to the planet?
We are not orbiting a planet.
Oh, we're just in the system. Okay. So it's a gentle star.
Forest planet, something?
Yeah. So, me see. Oh shit, I didn't mean to bring us over here, but that's fine.
Do I have a Star Trek music here?
I just meant to scope the planet out, but this is okay. I think this is the one that we want anyway.
Whoa!
Okay. Yeah. Forest planet. Okay. Yeah, this is the one that we want. Tungsten, iron, gold, copper, silver.
Are we orbiting a planet?
I don't have the option to beam down.
The fuck, dude? We're there. Oh. I had to right-click it again. This is so... Okay, there we are.
There we go. Yep.
This game deserved more patches. Jeez.
Space travel is hard, okay? Oh, it's a fucking village.
Oh my god, we could stay here. Good.
What are you buying?
We could put the... Like, oh, we could build our colony here. Put the deeds in these buildings.
Thorns there. Oh, what's this? A cocoa pod? Thought we already had those.
We do.
I guess I could put the flag here. This will be called Base 2. Clue noises.
No.
Oh, where am I?
You know what? All the shit that previously spawned there on the main planet one is all back for me.
Ah! There we go. That's what I wanted. Ah, what the heck is that? I can't see it.
It's a bird.
Oh, I'm gonna die. No, don't die. Where's my medkit?
I'll save you.
I was too busy trying to kill them for their meat. And the stupid spears are stupid.
Oh, there's a monkey over here. Ah! Oh, I didn't see you, though. Fucking land shark. Okay. Nice work, Mariska.
You don't forget it. I'm killing everything. I missed.
Ah! Oh.
God. Oh my god, that takes so much damage. Armor does nothing. Nothing, I tell you.
The onions, they do nothing.
Why? Okay. Yeah, can you double jump?
Yeah.
Because I can't.
Well, can't uninstall. Unequip it. That's weird.
Oh, what? I did your obstacle course, you idiot. Okay, I need to go back and do it again, I guess. You fucker.
Yeah, okay. We were there graduate. Together. How did it not count?
I don't know, but I'm on the step that says it needs testing. Complete my obstacle course. Maybe. Idiot. Yeah, see, I noticed when I came back out that I didn't have double jump. I was like, oh, maybe I just can't do it on the outpost, which is weird because I can dash on the outpost.
Maybe there are like special laws about not jumping on the outposts.
Okay, I just had to talk to him after I did the obstacle course. Now I can do it.
Oh, yeah. You did it.
I was gonna say... So I guess that's what I can do with my tomatoes from now on. I can just give them to Satan. He'll eat them.
A snake that likes tomatoes. The thing that Clue hates.
Yeah. They're evil.
Don't die, I'm too far away.
Away.
Alright, I'm ready to move your stuff.
Okay. I'll be right there. Vengeance. Okay. I kind of want it to be daytime because I'd like to explore the surface.
Well, I started mining down, hopefully find some good ore to work with.
Yeah. That's important.
Oh, you're mining down Terraria style. I don't like that.
Okay. Oh, like elevator style?
Yeah, just...
That's what we always called it, like the straight down to hell tunnel.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Most efficient.
Alright. The sun has risen.
Oh my god, I hate these enemies.
Little frogs! Can I throw a pot at them? I want a frog. Hold on.
They're so fast.
What the hell? There's mushroom people here. And you're like, Feasel the mushroom! What? And they have swords. There's evil mushroom people here with swords.
Wait, where are my capture pods?
You want mushroom slaves?
Did you?
My game just crashed.
Oh wait, here they are.
The hell, my game just crashed.
Didn't work.
I
think they need to be monster monsters.
What's
wrong?
What's going on with your computer?
No, it's literally it just crashed. I don't know. There's nothing wrong with my computer. My computer is wonderful now.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, I'm back. All wait, right. They don't attack? They're friendly people? They're friends.
Did you attack some friendly people?
No, they're not attacking. No, they're good.
Dude, yeah, seriously, if you need to make another character, please don't put apostrophes in there.
I won't.
Okay. Because every time you disconnect, I have to type that out. Oh, I found some alcohol.
It's not letting you control V it.
I'll try that next time.
You should be able to just click on people. I don't know why you don't have that. Ooh, hello. Silver ore.
what the heck? They have little people here. That's cute. They have like little mushroom pets too. Oh no, they'll get mad if I just take their mushrooms.
Little money.
They're like children. A planet where everything is a mushroom.
Good.
How interesting, so...
Oh, I can't bring them.
You guys should come to me.
I found mushroom a planet, bread.
A mushroom planet of mushrooms.
Wait, where are you?
Yeah, we're doing the mission. What are you talking about?
Oh my god, they're in the war with mushrooms. I'm in the Great Mushroom Kingdom.
I think Dark ordered something else than food this time around, and he's in Mushroom Kingdom.
He's doing mushrooms. Oh, it's really dark. Or is it dark where you guys are?
Yeah, it's pretty late here.
No, it's daytime here. The sun came up not long ago.
It would be nice if you could actually, like, use the items in your hotbar. Like, okay, you can. Good.
I was gonna say, what? You haven't been doing that already?
This game's just kind of jank. Oh, you agree, right?
Yeah, it could use a overhaul, for sure.
Like,
but it's not like it's still pretty good for what it is. I mean, there's games that's worse. I can tell you that.
Yeah.
Valheim.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Oh, speaking of horrible games, I looked at updates and news coming from Phasmophobia.
What happened?
Oh no.
What's the news?
Phasmophobia on consoles.
Well, yeah.
Oh, they're doing okay. The Valheim thing, really?
A console update. Hey, Ghost Hunters, we've got some news for you, and it's exciting. Firstly, I want to thank our incredible patient community for blah 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 blah. Blah.
It's been like a year.
So we're like waiting. So they came out with the lighthouse, which we need to get around to playing eventually. And yeah. Then this whole time they've been working on putting on console. This is exactly what Valheim did. Like, where are the other updates that you promised?
I thought they were gonna do like a big horror update.
Did they promise other updates?
They had a whole roadmap. Again, like Valheim.
I don't pay attention to that.
And didn't follow it.
No, there's... Once the game got big, they just said F no to that. But I just kind of forgot about it.
If I was an indie dev, I would promise nothing.
Yeah, I mean, of course. I mean, but because you don't know if you're ever gonna have the budget to do it, so don't put out a roadmap if you're not sure if you're gonna be able to follow it. You don't have to promise anything. Just because you're an indie game developer, and not all indie games are popular, unfortunately. Because there's a lot of good ones that deserves the hype.
Well, Phasma's definitely popular enough.
Oh god.
But yeah, see, there's no excuse in their case.
No.
Valheim too, they're also guilty of it.
Alright, the sun is starting to go down. A little worried.
Well, if you want to make stuff with mushrooms, you're going to have a lot of them. Mushroom bread? I still don't...
Oh. I could make you your favorite food.
I wish you could see my face right now. I'm so disgusted.
Oh, I found a pixel pod. Fuck yeah.
Whoa. Speaking of mushrooms, I just found a giant one. Underground. I don't like it. It looks like it's gonna move. Don't move. I didn't bring my flame. Wait, is this a tree? It's a mushroom tree. What's it gonna give me? Mushroom bark? Oh, there's some gold. What is that? A sapling. Oh, I can. Okay, I can make mushroom trees. All right. I don't know why. Why would you want to do that? Hello, Silver.
Ooh, thunder! Okay, the thunder sound that they use is very pleasant.
Is it a rolling thunder?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh my god, get up there. Thank you.
I think my character likes this weather.
She's a plant, right?
Yep. Either this world is a lot bigger than the other one, or, we landed on the wrong... Yeah, it's like... We landed on the right type of world. I just don't know if the...
You see the fuel prices? 999.99.
Just right, like real life.
Yeah. I think it's because of the giant elder god thing destroyed Earth, and maybe Earth is where, like, the main fuel supply came from.
Oh my god. I just found some fairies from hell.
Hell fairies.
They're, like, really tanky.
That's so metal that you found that.
Okay.
Fairies aren't metal.
I lived.
They're not.
I found some bananas for Marishka's old character.
Oh, wow.
What did you have before?
Apex.
I would like it to be noted, I did not say that either.
Stop.
A clue, I thought you were better than that.
What?
You know it, you
know. Remember how I used to make you a bunch of banana-based dishes?
Actually, a banana smoothie would be great right now. Oh no, banana milk. I haven't had banana milk in forever.
Well, you know, she made me out of bold made food, you know.
Yeah, but that's not- That can't be racist, so...
Wait, what?
What?
You need to stop.
That's just true. You can't have I do remember the oil.
Changing topics right now.
The audacity of him to say he's changing a subject when he's usually the one to start it.
I didn't say anything.
I said usually. I didn't say you did.
Thank you.
Is that a pit? Please tell me it's not a pit.
So, I got so deep in this planet that it's now cold inside.
Usually it's the opposite.
I know.
Hello, gold. Ooh, gold and silver.
Oh my god, what the fuck are you? Okay, I'm not going up there yet. Wait for the sun.
That would be a really weird world with a solid core, I guess.
How would that even work?
I don't know. But we would have to understand that all the heat that comes to this planet is from the star. And the deeper you go, the colder it gets, I guess. Well,
it has to be humid on towards the surface, is where all the mushrooms are. Unless they're weird space mushrooms that just grow for no reason.
Well, interesting plan.
Sun's coming up.
What are you?
Exactly.
You Super Mario reject.
Whoa, what are you? Oh, it's a chest. Yeah. Hell yeah. It's got batteries and tech cards in it.
Oh, lost my stack gold.
Come back to explore this cave. Okay. There's a pretty sizable surface cave over here. Ooh, this is so nice.
God, why does that stupid mushroom wall have to sound like that? Ugh. Don't just jump forward like that.
Ow.
This looks like a pit. Yeah, it is, of course.
There's a bunch of really tall flowers over here. Nice.
Ooh, there's ice down here. I think I found the part Ionis was talking about. Something down here. Don't. Okay, I'm just gonna close this off.
Ooh, pineapple!
I want a smoothie now.
Oh, coffee, Mariska.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm human, so that should be my obsession instead of bananas. ain't going that way. Wait, there's a person down here. Ma'am? Are you okay in there?
Yeah, there's some scientists who are in there.
Is it a trap?
I don't think so. But either way, I'm gonna steal her stuff, so...
I found the Florin colony.
Nice.
Your people.
Yes.
Hey, lady, open the door. Oh, never mind, I'll just open it. I wish my research didn't involve being sent to this planet. That's a mood. Ooh, a spear. I'll take that. I was expecting you to have better stuff, lady, but I'll take that spear. What is that? A koto. Musical instrument. For that oriental sound. Well, we'll figure it. We'll listen to it. Oh.
Sup!
Go away.
Sup, human?
You're not needed here. Go home, robot.
I'm coming up.
You don't have to.
I'm still coming up.
Great, now it's stuck.
Good job.
You were supposed to get stuck, not me. I've already taken all of her stuff, so.
Ooh, hello, gold ore.
I'm just coming.
Oh wait, there's a... what is that, a door? Did we ever go in the doors in this? I think they're just challenges, right?
I honestly don't know. Hold on. I don't remember what it is. Sorry, it's been too long.
Ooh, oh, that's fine. Ah, not that! Challenge portal. Oh, that's what it is. No, no, thank you. There might be more researchers down here.
Oh, I can cook food here. Cute.
I'm gonna use that spear. Instead of this horrible gun. Oh, cool. Wait. I can make a force field? Oh, that's so cool. An ice force field. Oh my god, that's cool. Alright, let me heal. Gimme. Thank you. Maybe they're closer to the surface, actually. I don't want to go too far.
I hate the obstacle course.
Oh, she has a quest. Hold on. My friend has gone missing? Oh, a rescue mission. Leafy mound. Mound of leafy rubble. Sure, I'll look for him. Locate the. Oh, it's got a thing. Okay, I'll go look. It looks like it's towards the surface anyway.
What quest are you guys doing? Did you do the one where you have to find the clues for the Florins?
That's what I'm doing right now. They went underground, but I checked the surface and I found the Florin colony.
Oh, I went looking for ore. I was gonna do the mission after.
Yeah, I've just been digging for resources. Make new set of armor and stuff.
I mostly, like, really wanted to find the colony. And now
but
I
But the lady...
have.
That lady that I found that's living underground had a mission. A rescue mission. So I'm gonna go do it. When I get up there. If I could... Oh my god. Is that a pig?
You.
It is. As Clue would say.
What?
Clue noises.
Oh.
Yeah. Get wrecked. Whomst? Oh, it's just you. I hear rain. Come on.
Hey, what?
Oh no, Ionis, come on. He's trying to drown me.
Are you scanning objects again?
You go to the magnifying glass.
Oh, is there anything in those boxes?
Like, you know how there's the pickaxe on the left?
Resources.
Then the magnifying glass is...
Oh, yeah.
On the right.
Interesting that they should value such an item and display it this way.
Wait, is that the real Esther entering chat?
Oh, yeah, I know.
They have some good loot as well.
Oh my! Love, we're sitting on that shelf right here now!
What is happening?
I don't know.
Just a whole lot of nothing.
Oh, did you already loot their stuff?
I have been looting their stuff. I haven't looted at all, but...
Clue is stealing from her own people.
What?
This bed has a rotten stink about it.
Or would it be considered borrowing, since you're the same?
It's mine.
I got weapons in here. A broadsword?
Oh.
Ooh, just...
I need to eat.
Wants to stab something? Okay, that's fine. Just don't stab me. I will burn you alive.
This amount of club people makes me nervous.
Aw,
it
I
should
don't kill that. It's cute.
It's a drum! I might steal this, actually.
I just found the best mask.
Will they be mad if I steal this?
Have you scanned the dick?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I scanned the dick.
Yeah. Oh no, I made them mad.
Oh. Wait, why are they mad at you? Aren't you guys the same?
I stole a drum. Oh wait, no, they stopped chasing me. I think we're cool.
Yeah.
Right.
It's Clue, get her!
Now I get the clue.
Let me put you in that cage.
What?
You like my mask, Clue?
What the fuck?
See, now I wish I was an Apex. This would be fitting.
There isn't anything to collect. Yeah, what the fuck? What is going on?
One escaped. Right.
So wait, are we able to mark this on our teleporter somehow? Like, does anyone have a flag?
Oh, I can go back and make one.
Yeah, I think it would be good to have this place bookmarked.
I think I put one down where we started.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you want to move it to where the Florians are?
Or just make another one.
Alright. I should have made two.
I mean, if you want to, like, teleport back to the ship and then back to base, like the first base, and then you could just teleport to me.
I broke a door because the damn merchant was behind it. The Florian merchant, and they're like, oh, we won't put up with stealing and everything, and they all jumped on top of me.
Yeah, that's what happened when I took the drum.
Idiot. Why are your people so stupid?
I evaded them.
Idiots. They're kind of dumb. Well,
you're stealing from them.
I'll break the door down. Just sell them and give them money.
Can you imagine? You're just standing there and someone just comes and just breaks down your door while you're standing there.
Just give them money.
I would be mad too.
Yeah.
If it's Canadian, he'll just open the door.
I couldn't open the door. Does anybody have food?
Not for you. No, I'm kidding. There's some on the ship.
Why do you never have food?
Well, I do, but it's rotten.
Well, why'd you let it go rotten?
Why?
Yeah.
Because it helps me fart better. Makes my farts more rancid.
Was it what? Because it's fermented?
Yeah.
That way?
Exactly. Now you understand.
These guys have a bunch of quests.
You're just like
too.
A banana. What the?
Do you make a flag?
About to right now.
Okay.
How many can I make? Oh, just one. Oh, because it's stupid.
Is Clue?
What?
Is Clue here, or is this an NPC?
I mean, I'm...
Oh, because you
this is an NPC that looks like you. Never mind. Whoops.
Yeah, I doubt that.
This is a green person.
You just can't tell us apart.
Oh my god, all these people look like you. What the fuck? I'm gonna starve! I went to them because I thought that was you and you'd feed me. I'm serious. I need food! Ah, I'm gonna eat this rotten food.
I told you to go to the ship.
I died.
Oh my god. I told you there's a bunch of food on the ship.
There's a flag down here. Where they are somewhere. I don't know, I guess it's in the middle somewhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure how to get to your ship when you're not on your ship. If I had to go to the ship, I go to my ship.
Well, you don't have to go to her ship, right?
You mean to her ship.
But that's where the food is.
Oh, I don't think you can beam to it if she's not on it.
I was gonna try to catch it.
Wait. No, you click on her picture and it says beam to ship.
Yeah.
I think that's how you get to her ship.
Ah, okay. Good to know.
Boiled rice.
Whenever you're ready, Mariska, I'm in a pretty good spot.
What was I gonna do? I should probably get some more food, too, before we go.
Yeah, I gotta go back down there and pick my stuff up because I starved to death. These people, man. Let me die.
Potato.
They don't love me.
Why would they?
I brought such joy to them. I danced for the children.
And stealing their shit?
Played the saxophone. There's just one door. That's all. One little door. They're not gonna miss it. Are they all following me?
Mariska,
I don't know where I died. Does it tell you where you die?
I found a coffee plant and it dropped three coffee seeds, so you died. Whoa. To the right of where I am.
You can tell?
So you're going the right way. Well, you were to the right of me when you died, and I kept going left, so... Just keep going to the right.
Yeah, we can...
What are they talk like snake people. They're like, it's bad.
At least they're not going dead.
What the fuck?
What?
Also, there seems to be a lot of thief problems around here and bandits. I mean, I'm a thief. So I'm a door stealer.
Look at Mariska. What's wrong with her?
There's nothing wrong with
That's
me.
That's how she always
you.
Looks.
No.
You don't, like my,
you don't like my cosplay?
No.
What are you talking about, dude?
He just leaves. Right. Bye.
But yeah, this area is a good place for a flag.
Oh, you want me to move it?
I put it. Oh wait, where'd you put it?
Somewhere. Over here, I think.
Oh.
I will put it where Clue wants it.
Okay? Well, it's fine.
Oh, here it is.
I was just standing there. But
yeah, different hats.
It could probably. It would be easier to see over there, though. Let's see.
Okay.
It is kind of blending in with
well,
the
this is where, thing. Like, most of the quest NPCs are, so that was kind of my thinking behind it.
Oh, right.
So, like, around
Do you want
here.
It up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, right, it's getting me... dark here. Ooh, what almost is... there.
Did you find your shit?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for
okay. no problem.
Figuring out where that was.
Okay.
Now I can almost do this.
Florin... Colony. All right. Thanks for doing that, Mariska.
Oh yeah.
Banana head.
Okay. I'm going to go to my ship. Satan. Okay. I'm gonna make more food because I know that we're kind of running a little low.
I'll go, make all of that ore I got. Might not be enough for Oh, I need to do that mission, too. Actually, let me go do that first.
Florin does not like your face.
Yeah, some of them are friendlier than others.
Hello, friend.
Sorry, my face is just a heart symbol. I cannot like that.
Wait, timber? What?
Oh, in the culture, it's an insult. You never really watched the, remember that weird E3 thing this year for Devolver? It was that weird.
Oh, the weird guy. Yeah, we all watched that.
He's like sitting in his bathtub.
Yeah, that was. I didn't want to remember it, but thanks.
Oh.
I thought I had forgotten about it.
I reminded. But speaking of that guy, one of the games came out. The one where you just go around and kick everybody. You just drive your car with your feet, and then you. And then you go to places, and then you kick people to death. I want to buy that game.
Ooh. Okay. Wait,
John
is this
Wick, he does everything with his feet.
I might organize the farm a little bit better. I'm gonna cook first, actually.
This planet has giant evil planet.
Wait a second.
Plants. You know what's crazy? Darkest Dungeon 1 is like over a gigabyte bigger than Darkest Dungeon 2.
Let's see if you can do something funny with that new station next to you.
You put cloud nose funny. On it. Make it there. Funny.
Thank you for the rice bread.
Iris, come over here so I can scan you.
Where are you?
Ooh. Orange.
Here we are.
In Italy?
Yep.
On my way.
Oh, we can make bread now.
Oh, finally.
Oh, I can use
can
all this
share recipes?
Sugar.
Like, nice. If I pick up something, can you make it, or do I have to give you the item so you can unlock it?
I don't know. Okay, Mariska, I have something for you. Whenever,
I have something for you, too,
actually. Oh, shit.
This is not a hard thing there.
Oh, okay, dark, I got something for you, too.
Ew.
I'm sorry, that made it weird.
I did not like that.
Yeah. Are you friendly? Oh my god, you're not friendly. Oh my god, you're not friendly.
I'm gonna put a bunch of food on the ship.
Jesus.
Because Jesus!
Oh god, he's chasing me. Okay.
I'm sorry, Dark. I could not hear you at all. Could you repeat, please?
There's an episode of Star Trek where there's this giant ship that they tried to contact and it just wouldn't respond to them. And it was just wiping everything out. And it was really spooky looking.
Best of both worlds.
And it was just supposed to. It supposedly was like some ancient like warship that like had just been there for like centuries or something. Or maybe millennia. But they had to end up like teleporting it to like a different dimension. Because it would have like destroyed it all life. God. That was so spooky.
Okay, I can't get to you.
That might have the episode.
There's 600 episodes, if not more. My brain doesn't scan it all now. It felt like Best of Both Worlds. Which series was it, if you remember? It might have been the original series, which I don't remember very well.
I just remember it was really scary because it was just, they could do nothing towards it. It was just like ultra powerful and it was. Supposedly it was like from some like forgotten race.
That happens way often than you would think in Star Trek.
Oh, it was called the Doomsday Machine. A bizarre ship appeared from outside the known galaxy.
It was the OG.
It looked like a giant cone with an eye that looked like a gateway to hell. It was virtually indestructible and capable of destroying and consuming whole worlds.
Oh my god, you idiot. Why would you stand there? I'm trying to kill the other guy.
Who are you talking to?
Okay, there was a merchant, and then this guy started chasing me with a gun, so I was like, okay, I'll just put a barrier around me and shoot him. And he's standing next to the merchant, so if I shoot him, I'm gonna hit them both. God, what an idiot. I'm gonna have to get his attention. Hey, I'm over here, turd.
Dark, did you manage to scan everything?
Like, I still have like one thing left to scan. But the thing is.
Yeah.
Is there anything down here? Or is it?
Yeah! Okay, I'm good.
Is there any people out here to scan?
No, it's all in the village.
I'm like 95% scanned.
I ended up finding like small pieces of furniture in the house that glow green. That is a piece of my technology I implanted here. Just giving those plant people some technology. And they always double check inside.
Like being ignorant.
Double check inside everything. Sadly, I can't tell you which stuff would glow green, because I did it.
Yeah. You just have to go everywhere.
Sadly.
All right. Leave no stone unturned. Leave no unturned stone.
Okay, one of us opens it. Go for it.
What the hell?
We need to learn how to make refrigerators.
IKEA.
Oh my god. I haven't even done any damage to him.
Ah, oh, there we go. Okay, sweet, done. All right. Now we gotta go to Esther, because she's...
Yep.
I don't know, I feel like this is weird to just go into people's houses and, you know, scan everything. Feels kind of exploitive.
Yeah, well, that's why I installed some technology in one house.
Okay. So, you know.
Is it okay that we're doing this to your people, Clue?
I mean, I'm not the spokesperson for all Florin, so you'd have to ask them individually.
Oh, jeez. Okay. That was stupid. I didn't know that was gonna phase me through the stupid wall.
Wait, no. I'll do corn first. Where is that? Okay.
Right, I did some minor upgrades in the first base to the tech. I think the crafting table and the smelter.
The smelter.
You can also make something called a fossil station, but used to make fossil excavation tools and display cases. I don't want to play Indiana Jones.
You did it!
Apothecary.
I'll be honest, guys. I'm not even gonna try and hide it. I want to push Esther down that massive row of stairs.
For talking too much, or...?
That, and also making us do that quest. The stupid quest. I really want to just, like, make her see her go, woo! Find the artifact. Another artifact. We're supposed to be... Fuck you near archaeology. I want to go do things like get space booty. You know? Plunder Whoa. Space booty.
Artifacts.
And fight space goblins.
Artifacts are often treasure.
I hope that's the booty he was talking about.
And eat raw bacon.
Yeah, we already had Ionis chasing Cindy around last time we played this. We don't really need...
Who's Cindy?
Oh, God. Cindy.
Cindy was one of my crewmates. Like, you can find crewmates throughout the galaxy and hire them. And they, like, follow you around and shoot. Ionis would not leave Cindy alone.
She
was like a new child.
Huh?
Can she shoot a gun?
Yeah.
Good. Can they die?
I don't think they died.
We had to feed them.
I don't remember. I don't think so.
You know, in Warhammer, just in Warhammer Fantasy. So basically, the Dark Elves, they consider like humans, dwarves, orcs, and who else? Well, that's basically just them, because like they're like the newer races in the world. Like they're the younger races, so they consider them like below them. And as well as like the rat people, the Skaven. So anytime they enslave them, they just give them to their beast masters, which are basically the ones that the people that they use to manage their like animals, like they're dragons and stuff. So they treat them just like animals.
Thanks for that, Ionis.
I was thinking we'll do the same thing with our crewmates.
HR told me I can't do that to people anymore.
Oh.
We'll feed them.
Here.
We'll give them some popcorn.
Mariska comes bearing furniture. Oh yeah, Mariska, come back. I have something for you too.
Yeah, flower furniture. I guess it's from your people that I stole.
The people.
Hey, coffee.
It'll be fun to play Vermintide. If we could all run it, it's from 2017. I've never played Vermintide, but it's like Left 4 Dead, but with like a more of a class system.
Ionis used to play that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Was it fun?
To a certain point, yeah.
I know it's hard.
They it got like not free to play.
What it was? I hate buying stuff.
The second game got like, when we started playing it, it was like pretty okay. There was no reason to buy anything from the store. You bought the game, right? Stopped playing for a while. After coming back, there was an in-game store, and it's like, holy shit.
I know. Little costumes and stuff.
But yeah, the game itself was fine. It was okay. It was like Left 4 Dead, but a little more advanced and more melee-oriented sometimes. It was fun.
Oh, cool. Yeah, it's raining, so I don't have to water. Yay.
Who did you play as, mostly?
I remember the second game. I started as a dwarven. I was playing as a tank.
Yeah, and he's a tank.
And then I switched with my friend. I played Inquisitor. He played the because I knew he would enjoy playing the dwarf more, but he started with the elf, I think.
She's cool.
And because it looked cooler, right? But I knew he would enjoy playing the dwarf more, so I switched to the Inquisitor, which I enjoyed a lot. It was more of a jack of all trades.
Yeah, I mean, it just depends on the career you go with, right?
I don't remember the details, but it was fun. But again, it's a co-op game, right? You get friends together, any game's gonna be fun for a while. Even Valheim!
Man, get rid of Mistlands. And then that game becomes better. But I like games that just have more strategy behind them, though. I just, like, they made Dead Island 2, right? And I know you guys play Dead Island 1 a bit, but Dead Island 1 has a class system, which is nice. All the characters play differently.
Yeah.
And so you can strategize and build them. But Dead Island 2 gets rid of that. Every character can learn everything, and it's stupid. It just seems lazy. For a game that was in development for like over 10 years, that's just a really lazy way of doing things. It just takes away any replayability and uniqueness to characters.
So I took a look at it. I played Vermintide 1 at N times for 42 hours.
Yeah.
And Vermintide 2 for 130 hours. So we got our shit there. Good money value for what it was, but there are so many DLCs to it now.
Yeah, there is a lot. I mean, that's what they did with Total War games, which are also based on Warhammer. There's lots and lots of DLC. But they're still updating Vermintide, which obviously came out in 2017. 2024. But if it's still easy to run, I mean, games these days are such bullshit.
Ionis, get your food.
Thank you.
They added a versus mode to Vermintide, so you can play as the monsters, like in Left 4 Dead, which is cool. Which didn't really... weird, considering it's such a big game mode to add to a game that's going on, you know, like a decade almost. It's a really big change. It was a hell of a lot of coding. I know they added careers, that every character has like a premier, like different built now, or whatever they called it.
Oh,
I know it sucks, but
it sounds literally a pay to win.
That's what keeps the game being updated, though, right?
There you go, thanks. Satan.
Satan! Gone.
What do you need to run that game anyways? Let me see the specs. Vermintai to Steam. There's also mods for it too. Oh, it came out 2018.
How do we get the refrigerator?
Oh yeah, there's
I
a lot
do
of
not
mods for that.
Remember. Do we buy it?
I'm gonna look it up.
You know, the game was last updated in June. Shit.
That's nice.
Well, I mean.
So it says it's found in Apex City Apartments. So we need to go to an Apex area. And damn. Certain desert biome homes.
Okay.
Makes sense, I guess.
I think this game canonically takes place in the UK, somebody said.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I got sweet popcorn. I'm gonna eat it.
Yep. There's a bunch of food on the ship, too. Ooh, it's like a meteor shower or something. It's cool. Okay, so I only have like 30 minutes max because I'd like to eat and stuff. So. Oh yeah, I need to talk to Esther.
Esther.
Esther with her long unskippable dialogues.
Esther with a dialogue that fester.
You know what, Esther? Shut up. Find the artifact in a hunting ground.
Oh god, I found an instrument called microphone.
Oh.
Alright, so do you guys have the thing to go to the ceremonial hunting caverns?
Find artifact in the hunting grounds, that's what I got.
Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, okay. So
wait, what?
We could do that.
Why
did
am
you,
I not?
Did you scan all the floor and shit at the village, Mariska?
Oh no, because I was too busy dying. That's right.
It's gotta go into every damn building and scan
he's
everything.
Getting chased by the dude with the assault rifle.
Hey.
And I couldn't get away from him.
Who taught them how to use guns? I thought they were a peaceful people.
That was not the Florins that was chasing me. That was a human. I think he's a bandit.
Bendit Keith from Yu-Gi-Oh.
Is that?
Not as cringy.
The more I cook, too, the more that I learn. Do we have any gold?
We should. I just made some.
Is it in the
it's
chest?
Probably not a lot, but yeah. Oh, don't close the door on me, creep. I didn't mean to sleep in your bed. Sorry.
Is there somebody just randomly going in your bed? It's a cat thing to do.
Randomly clicking on stuff and you just hop in their bed.
Oh, damn. I'm one gold bar short of that thing.
Stop following me, lady. What do you want?
Is it gold? It's gold.
Yeah, it's gold.
You guys have what, dreadwing yet? No, right?
Oh, thank you.
Excuse me.
I didn't need that many, but thanks.
I just saw solo. Yeah.
Do you need to do that quest?
What, dreadwing?
For the scientist?
The silver balls. I don't know.
You're on the silver bar one? Okay. Well, take 10 of these back then, because never mind. All right. Good tack.
Yeah, Dark, are you in the...
I'm at the trading hub.
Okay, I'm heading to you.
By Terror Mart.
Lady, you follow me and you die. It's on you.
Dark, I got 10 silver for you here. I'm at the scientist dude.
You're gonna poop them out because you're a robot?
Yeah, just what?
Oh, not in public, dude. Come on.
Gosh, that's so good.
Pretty much.
Oh, I have to do testing.
Oh, you wanted me to deliver something.
The testing for the thing is easier.
Is it okay?
For the jump.
That was crazy. It's a fun game with parkour. Dying Light 2, especially. Like, they've updated a lot. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh my god, this is so scary. If I fall to my death, that's it. Really good anime character and do a monologue. That's it. If I fall, all my friends are counting on me. I'm made of gas. I should just float to my safe landing.
Yeah, you should have like slow fall as default.
But you should be like heavy, big boy.
Yeah, I shouldn't be able to do it.
Wait, what? I followed you down here and I'm drowning.
Hold space bar to swim.
You lied to me, Ionis.
I just failed it before. Sorry.
You lied to me.
Hey, this is...
Wanted
this
me to
is...
drown. Easy.
Oh god. No, that's not the way to do it.
Bonked. I know who you'll play as in Don't Starve Together. You play as Robo Boy, won't you? He's a robot character, and he... And if he's out in the rain, he gets fried. Which is really funny.
Oh god.
You can't be out in the rain. You have to stay inside, big boy.
Sounds about right.
Wow.
You can't play outside with the other kids. Can you give me 10 gold bars? Fuck you. You want me to put your daughter through college? Get out of here. Space college.
Okay, now I got the mission. Alright.
Do a little more food. My meal consisting of potatoes.
It's on the ship.
I know.
Take some with you.
But like good food.
It's on the ship.
and it's still potatoes and popcorn.
Just look for yourself.
Right, Mariska,
I know you're capable.
What? Do you guys
where we got now?
Do you guys hear this music, or is it just me from the mall?
Sweet popcorn.
I just got here. I wasn't here. No, I don't hear you playing any music. I think, don't we have to be part of a band to sort of play together?
Holy shit, look at this food we got here. This is like chocolate. The music that's playing, that's how I feel right now.
Yeah, I don't hear it.
Yeah, I installed the mods with the music in it. It's client side, but every client must have it, I guess. It doesn't matter.
I should sell some of these weapons. After I find out what's good. Alright, are we going to the... thing? Ceremonial hunting caverns. Okay, stop that abomination. Nice here.
The mansion basement music from RE1. Wait, what? Why did it send me back?
I got a new spear. So. Gotcha.
Mine is longer. Probably not.
What?
I just pressed the left mouse button and it's. Okay, we're not fighting them, right?
No.
Good.
It sounded like you wanted to.
You get in this floor and elevator. Be careful, the elevators can be a little, glitchy. Dark? Are you here?
I'm coming, I'm providing the background music.
Where are your clothes?
What?
Oh!
Oh, it's water.
I didn't even press the button.
Yeah, I didn't either. I think that's just the way that the elevators work.
Watch out for the...
What did so much
damage suit.
Oh, yeah.
Get me out of here.
You can't get rid of them either. Dark, yeah. Please. I can't hear anything.
No, okay.
It's just so loud. It was so loud, it was louder than you guys. That's ridiculous.
It's pretty wild. I wish there was a way to quick equip clothing.
Ah! I thought you were gonna come at me, you stupid.
Well, you can put your armor on, and then you can put your clothing in your cosmetic slot.
Oh shit.
Yeah, burn it!
I see.
Of course. Hit my head on the ceiling.
Ow.
I need to switch my weapons around. Let me do this instead.
Oh, those hit really hard, guys. Oh, maybe I just need to put some clothes on.
He still hit me, and I moved.
Oh my god, it jumped into the fucking ceiling spike. Okay.
I hate it. And also, when you just carefully, you don't accidentally dash at enemies. I hate those.
Oh my god, oh, die. Wow.
Even with the armor, it doesn't do much. Protect to you.
I get back up there.
Nothing down here for us.
Oh, that's a ladder.
Ooh.
Like potato grids? Okay. Sounds pretty delicious. Oh, and it gives bonus health. Very nice.
Watch out for those hunters. What is she doing down here?
She's trying to help her sister, Clue.
When I'm sleeping, I don't have any clothes on.
Oh yeah, I noticed that. Oh my god.
Look. Only him.
Okay, water is acid.
The floor is lava.
Juice is like wine.
What's down here then?
Whoa. Oh, she's not good.
Oh, she's tanky. Oh god. Shit.
Oh god.
Oh, this is where I'm supposed to go. What was up there then?
Ooh, okay, that was scary.
Does she hit you a lot?
I
don't know what I hit, but I hit something.
Yeah.
Who's up there?
That...
Oh, whoa, dude, look at this guy. He's a skeleton map. He's trying to build... What?
Oh my god, he's blocking it? Oh my god.
Shit.
Wait, how do you... Oh.
Sucker. Give me that.
Where are you guys?
We went down?
Oh.
Oh, look at them. Over the round him, and then you can't block the two sides of the
damn shields.
Okay, it's right here. Is this a secret? Oh, it is!
Okay. I broke his shield.
Predatory trousers.
Nah, he's looking at me.
Predatory right. Trousers? That is hilarious. Okay.
I like that, just flanking them, and then they... freak out.
Yep.
I mean, if they're not gonna attack each other.
Of course you can.
That's pretty cheating. Oh, another one. This one has a like a spear.
Okay, Dark. Wait before you engage him. I'm gonna check this out.
What the hell did you just do? What was that?
Oh no! It put me all the way down. Hold on, I need to. That's the next ability.
You just turned into a.
A morph ball. Okay, I need to try that again. Okay.
Oh shoot, he has a gun! That's not a very hunterish ability. When did your people learn to use guns?
All they had was a bandage and a stupid mask. Okay, that's disappointing.
Oh, jeez. That takes a lot of damage. Can you stop it, is the question.
Do you want this mask?
There, it looks pretty...
Oh, he got killed by
it.
What?
On it. Does it have armor on it?
No, it's just cosmetic.
Oh, I see. Okay. Well, I mean, it's cool, so sure. I'll put it on.
Oh, this guy's an idiot.
Are you an idiot?
Our favorite Phasma question. Is this a secret? Where's this go? No, don't think so. Are we going backwards? I feel like we're going backwards.
Oh shit, watch out.
Yeah, see. This is going Terraria.
Okay.
Get behind somebody.
Okay, we have a hostile
medicine bandage in here. If you need any of my bandages.
Alright.
These forms of assurance is always they have great importance to them. They are worse than me on a bug hunt. Be careful, dear.
Ooh, jeez.
Oh, hey, guys.
It's acid.
Ooh. He was scary.
And so we meet.
Yes, we do.
I guess we went the difficult route.
You're into a lot of shit too.
Yeah. Those shields were no joke.
This isn't a trap!
It's a tarp!
I guess that one should have been pretty obvious.
Okay, just wait for the acid to settle.
That's what my mom always told me.
Will it do it again? No.
Maybe it's a treasure chest. What is inside?
Oh, shit!
Predatory chest. Go be your predatory vMarishka. Would be your predatory pants.
I think these are just cosmetics. I don't think this is armor.
It's green. You can sell it.
Will anybody want predatory trousers and chest?
How do we get up there?
I would say yes, but...
Are you? Never mind. I'm not gonna enable you.
Don't do it.
I guess this is a dead end.
You can sell it at least. Get some more money.
Did anyone check that barrel?
I tried to hit it, but I can't get to it.
Okay.
I think the right way is where we came from.
Yeah, there's nothing up here. Just nothing. Acid.
Okay, so back the way that you guys were?
I think
because there was nothing up there.
Oh.
There was another route for us.
Well. We had people with shields. Did you guys have people with shields?
Mm-hmm.
Shield and a spear.
We had people with a gun as well.
Did you guys already check down this way?
I think that's where we came from. Oh, whoa. Watch out, okay. There's a boulder falling here. And it does a lot of damage. Don't get smacked by the boulder.
Oh, that boulder.
Well, then open it, lady. Here, I can open it.
Oh, there's stuff back this way.
Down.
Oh, this is down.
It's actual water.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I thought that was acid, so I didn't bother. Is there even anything down here? Oh, wait, nope. Get air. Quick.
There's a tent over here. Okay. It's looking like nothing else this way.
I went down in the water. Let me see if there's anything over here.
Okay. Wait, you are a crate with nothing in it. Okay.
Throwing shit at us. Look, there's arrows. Is that you, Ionis?
Not you, me, yeah.
Little shit.
It's a box down here. I came down here. Oh, I found the auto tomatoes.
Nice.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Down here?
Watch out. It's hostile.
Oh my god.
Really hostile.
Oh, no.
damn it.
Ow.
It hurts down here, you know?
I'll be back in a split of a second, sorry.
Okay.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die.
I have to go, like, right after we finish this.
I'm gonna drown.
What the fuck? Was that your flamethrower? Okay, that was you.
Is it a wall? Oh, Mariska is bad shape. Oh, your health's coming
back up. I made it out.
Lucky.
Did you find anything down there?
Other than that stupid seed? No.
Tomato? Okay. Well, it. I'm sure Ionis appreciates it.
He's excited.
I think I found where we're supposed to go. It's right above me.
Right, I'm here. Sorry.
It doesn't work.
I need a better ranged weapon. I could try throwing a bomb at them.
Yeah, Molotov cocktail. I think I have got some still.
I guess you kind of got them already. Oh look, he's poisoned. Nice. Nice work, Dark.
No problem. Hey, you're welcome. Whatever. Fuck. Ow. Hey, there's another boulder up ahead. I keep double clicking the dash. Don't do that. Careful. I need a ranged weapon. Ow.
Ow.
Oh. Is there a switch for that? No. Ah!
Yeah, I said there was a bad guy down here.
I'm dead.
I'll flank him.
Okay, skip that shit. Let me get back on there.
So wait, are you actually dead?
Philosophically, I'm back.
Oh, okay.
There's still a guy up there. He has a gun. Be careful.
Shit, no! That was a good throw.
Oh, it is caught.
Yeah.
Your definition of good is off.
Cool it. Predatory backware.
Oh, got the full
suit.
Or no,
predatory back, sorry.
Ionis, you're not allowed to have Molotovs anymore.
Yeah, you fuck it. That's friendly fire.
Literally. I mean, he's not even dead. Like, you could have at least killed him.
Who wants the predatory back?
When you get back, I'm gonna put the
full suit in his chest.
Okay,
he's
dead. Alright.
Oh god.
Ionis! What? I'm fighting!
Are you fighting yourself? Us? Or the enemies? Cause...
the enemies.
I don't
know. It's gonna be a trap. That looks like a trap. I'm sorry.
Oh, I found more Ionis seeds.
So that's...
No, it's not a trap, it leads down.
It's on the floor. Oh no, it's
a boss on the ceiling.
Heal up.
I'm gonna eat.
Yeah.
Do you have any more salves, anybody?
Huh.
I have med kits.
Anything?
Why you don't have med kits? Wait.
Hold on.
Why you didn't make it?
A new character.
Yeah, we had the materials. Right.
There's a few that you can have.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's go die.
You haven't died yet, none of you.
I've died several times.
Well, in the pit here, look at those snots. Oh my god, Exodoom! Is she gonna help?
Look out.
Sort of.
Oh wow, no damage is being done. Ew, it's opening up. Ew, brother, ew.
Ah! Babies!
So doom. Look out.
So edgy.
Oh my god. Use the bandage.
Look at all that elemental damage.
Watch the babies.
Oh, it's all crunchy down here. I don't like the sound of that. Why is it so disgusting down here?
I've seen worse.
I ate
yeah, core keeper monsters. Yeah, I'm this one.
You guys gonna let us in there?
Let us in.
Key recovered. Okay.
Hey, shabba, shabba. That's what it says. Oh, yeah. She's a happy girl.
Nice.
You can tell she's happy?
I think.
Diamond, Durasteel bar.
It's all client side.
No, I think we share that.
Yep.
Alright, I'll put the shield on the ship.
I just grabbed the shield.
There's a shield? I didn't see a shield.
Oops. No, get...
Well, someone better grab it before we all teleport back.
Yeah. She better give us something nice. Like a brand new car.
Wait, why are we going that way? Don't we have to see Esther?
Holy shit.
What are we doing?
It's going blue.
What? That's usually the way I go when I come back here.
Ow.
I think we instinctively do not want to visit Esther ever again. And we just aim a different direction. Oh, hey, you. No tournament. No gladiators.
Oh, here she goes, boring old Esther.
Leo the artifact.
Always a stupid manipulator module. What do you want?
Mint humbug, man.
Oh, a tournament? No, thank you.
Let's see what awful device she's given me.
Alright, who wants the predatory back?
Whoa, what is that? It's like a bat wing.
Like an axe weapon. I don't know what to do with it.
Wait, which?
Oh, done.
Yeah, I don't like weapons you have to charge. I always get my butt kicked.
A mint humbug. I got another manipulator module. Yay.
Yeah.
Alright, so yeah, we're done, right?
Those are useful. Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty late for me too, so that as well.
Okay. It's cool, it was fun.
Yeah.
Well, Blue, hopefully we will not over-exaggerate it here with the, exaggerated. Not overextended your restfulness for the raid.
That's fine. Part of it could also be because I hadn't been up for very long at the time, and I just kind of wanted to go back to bed.
Alright, just get up and then go back to sleep. That's what I would do.
Yeah, it's fine. But yeah, GG.
Good night.
Yeah, GG. Later.
Have fun. See you guys later.
Yo. Bye. See ya. Alright, so what now?
Okay. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll be back in like a half hour. With some Destiny 2. Okay, goodbye.